something on Instagram. Hairless chimpanzees don't get accepted by their own kind. This is a chimpanzee without any hair. You're in the mission, so I don't think I'm in your positive. Horse tonics used. Non-enemy players trampled. Bounty targets looted. Camp stews eaten. 20 donations to cribs. Do that. Serve moonshine. Yep. Farmland animals taken. Legendary animals taken. And sedated animals revived. Do you have those? Are those the ones you've had? Alright. I'm just doing a load of them now. I can do the camp stew on. I can do the donations to cribs because I've got so many things to give to cribs, like feathers and shit. I just keep them all, so when I have stuff like this, I can just get it done. Have you done the legendary animals yet, Richard? How long have you been on this game today? Well, do you want to leave and then I'll just invite you back? I can just invite you to that. Wildlife photography. Do you want to do that again? Supplies are starting to run. You can do the wildlife thing again if you want.
Excellent. Thank you.
2, 3.
Beggars can't be choosers.
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
Okay, then, no comment.
I done the donations to cribs. Yeah, I can get, you know, I can get like a load of them done really quickly. A lot. I can get. Yeah, I know. I can't. You know, I can't do that. I can't fish. I don't have the patience nor the effort. I just can't fish in the game. No, something that I'm never good at. In any game, I'm just fishing. Oh, Free Roams mission. Have you done the three Free Roam missions? Do you want me to fast travel to my moonshine? Or how, are you near your moonshine? How far are you away from the moonshine? Okay, I invite you to my posse then. I'll sell my moonshine after this because I've got to sell moonshine for an objective as well. Yeah, that's tough. I mean, what I'll do is do that right, and then come back, do that, do the farmland ones, and we can do some bounty missions or, you know, something. Yeah. Okay, Richard. Chuck it on the floor. You know, it gives you extra health if you if you drink one, it gives you extra health and stuff. It does. Yeah. You see how it goes, like. Huh? Oh, press LB. You can serve me a drink over there. I'm over here, mate. And I can only do it for the 144. I might as well. I don't care.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, I'll have to wait 7 minutes.
You have been mixing business with pleasure, I see. Maybe you are more like your friend, Mr. Creeps. Well, I hope you are capable of driving. We have a sale to make, and our buyers are waiting. Be careful, please. I have put a lot of time and effort into this.
Huh?
C'est une mauvaise idée.
You know the missions we got up to on the map? Remember that one we done yesterday where he said, oh, we can't kill anyone? That, like, those sort of shitty ones. Yeah, I've got that as well. Oh, that's easy. So basically, you want to make an enemy, right? And you just got to run them over on your horse, basically, and kill them. Just run them over. So if, imagine this guy here. If we aim a gun at him, he'll start shooing at us. But what you want to do is get a rope, pull him off his horse, and just run him over on your horse. But I'll do that. We'll do that after this one. I'll show you what. Okay, when we get to the revenue agents, if you jump off, because they always seem to glitch out, don't they? They tell you to keep on moving, but then... And then they start shooting you for some reason. What is this doing? What is it? I'm just gonna aim like this. I'm trying to control it. My horses were just veering off to the side. Jump off him, right? They always seem to just stay back, because they always seem to glitch out, don't they? When there's a second player, I've noticed that. Oh, so now they're telling me to pull over. Alright, so I'm just gonna wait here and see what happens. Well, stay about there, because if they start shooting, I might need some help. But sometimes they pull you over and then they start shooting you if they find moonshine in the back. Oh no, that's because I was on your wagon, mate. I took that too. Okay. All good here. Oh, look, they just said to me, okay, all good here. So look, they've just let me go. What the fuck? They said okay, all good here, and they started shooting me. What? This makes no sense. They said okay, you're all good here, you can leave, and then I went in. They pull your wagon over now, and they. Moonshine fell out. Did it? It's still in there for me. It's still shining in there. Exactly. Okay, I'll get a different horse up, because this horse will get scared. We'll make enemies with these people, and I'll trample on them. I'll show you what it is. So if you kill one of these, you get all of these people after you. So watch this. So if we is that okay? We'll do it afterwards. He's now an enemy. There we go. I've done it. One out of five. Done. Oh, now they're becoming witnesses. I thought they should shoot me. Witness. I don't think so, mate. My horse is firing me off left, right, and centre here. It's a bit, tiny bit of wood. I'm gonna have the police here now, I am, because the witnesses are getting away. The best place to do it. Because this is. I've done 2 out of 5. There we go. 2 out of 5 done. Oh, I see the part. I need to go back to my moonshine. But, yeah, I need to do the sedate the farmland animals as well. Oh, for fuck's sake, horse, don't fucking run away. That's what I mean, that's what I meant to do. Oh, horse! Falling over! Fell over 4 times already. It's just doing stupid things like jumping over random fences when it doesn't need to. I'm just gonna lasso these fucking police horsemen off their fucking horse. I'm 4 out of 5 now. Oh, what? Who's killing you? Do we just invite you to the moonshine?
the icing on the cake. I have some ideas. Oh, as you wish. But it can be made to be cheaper, huh? Hmm. C'est agréable. Now we wait. Très bien. That was a good day.
Are they at Emerald Station? Is that where they are? Yeah, yeah, I know, yeah, that is the best place to do it, yeah. Where was that? Where was you when that happened? Oh. I've got a revive to as well. A revive to that one. Yeah, I'm going to. Oh, for fuck's sake, I don't have enough revive. It's because it makes me accidentally end up reviving reviving something. Revive an alligator, won't I? Visit a shop in Rhodes. What? Well, okay. Well, I can go to loot 3 bounty targets and do a hard bounty mission. Well, yeah, we'll do that. I'll do that. You just killed my horse. You did. You did. You went into me on my screen. Oh, on my screen. You knocked me off. Yeah, done that. It's glitched again.
Recognize that face. All right, take a look. Oh, you got something for me? Come across a few of these myself.
Okay.
See you around.
Yeah. Have you visited... Did you need to visit a shop in Rhodes, did you? As a general... I think it's general, mate. Oh, you done it. Well, I'm gonna do that while I do the bounty mission. Gotta loot 3 bounty targets. If you let me loot the bounty target, if we have, like, 2... Yeah. I'm not going all around. I don't get why the waypoint tells you to go there. It's just longer, isn't it? Like, it's on the road. It makes you stick to the path, but you might as well just cut across the field, isn't it? Yeah, I know, yeah, they do get, yeah, it does, it's amazing. Or if you fall on the ground, fall on the ground in the water. I need to complete a hard bounty target, so we'll do that. He says do a bounty with, like, Eagle Eye or something. Yeah, well, we'd have to do that, because we can't do all of them anyway, so I'll probably do, after this one, Richard, I'll do some collectibles. I will. Yeah, well, you might as well get, it's still good for you, because you can still get some more collectibles, can't you? Yeah, Madame Nazar, yeah. Intimidate him.
I can't. Really?
It's here. I found it. The brush. Richard is in here, mate. It's inside. Brush on the thing. What is this guy do? What does it say we gotta do? Intimidate. Fuck. I was just going with it. Don't kill, I don't want to fail the mission. Oh, you killed... You hit my horse again. And it went flying. be careful not to kill the... You've killed the target, Richard. Yeah, I know, yeah. Well, let me loot him. Let me loot him, boys, because that'll... Oh no, I just died. I'm here. Is that? It's not you.
You can go to hell.
Yeah, it'll just make you dump him on the ground or something. Well, have you done it? The mission? Oh, I forgot. Two out of battery turrets looted. Yeah, it's... What the fuck? It didn't count. It didn't give me any gold. It didn't even pay me for the mission. It didn't pay me... Oh, it didn't pay me for the mission, Richard. That we just done. He didn't even pay me anything. He didn't pay me any gold or any money. I got nothing. But for fuck's sake, you glitched it out. Just don't kill the target next time. Because you killed the target. I reckon that's what's happened. Because you killed the target, you just glitched the cutscene. Yeah, I've not got nothing. I didn't get no gold and no money. Nothing at all. It didn't even come up saying mission completed. I better get paid for this one. Otherwise I'm leaving the game. I'll just find a new session. I know this is... I already know this is a searching one. Of course it is. Fuck off. No, you probably was getting paid. No, of course it's not been this way. No. This is. There's a part here. I think. Is that a part? No. I think it is. There was something here.
Excuse me.
I don't know, it's shaking like fuck for me. Oh, I can't be bothered, I don't care. I don't care about these parts. I just better get paid for this mission because I've not ever not been paid before for the bounty missions. This is fucking annoying. Fuck off, horse. Tom has not been this way. Fuck off. Right, I just need to track one more, then I've got the bounties tracked. I've got 2 out of 3 bounties tracked now. So this. Right, where's that card at, Richard? So this is that's annoying me now. I didn't kill her, I just knocked her out. Oh, for fuck's sake, just let me go in the eagle eye. He's not been this way. Well, I don't think he's even here. Been. Fucking. Do you try those 2 different paths? Did you? I think they're here. There's people here. No, that's not them, is it? Come on. I'll kill anyone else that comes. Good Lord. Oh, for fuck's sake, I don't want to swap my hat over. I want to pick him up. Right, this better count. This is a legendary mission.
Mother, I make you pay for that. You're gonna die.
Son of a bitch. Yeah, he wants to kill him anywhere else, just dump son of a bitch.
have here? Got a cold cell all lined up for them. Here's your due.
There we go, look. It said bounty complete. There we go. Now I've got paid for it. You know last time I didn't say, it didn't make the noise saying bounty completed or anything. Well, we'll do the collectors. I'll do the collectors. Family Hairlands. Where we're at now is there's quite a few actually. Literally around this area. There's actually two family heirlooms where we are now in Rhodes. There's one in the saloon. There's one over here. How many family heirlooms do we need? Oh, we need two. William, follow me then. I don't even. But have you done the ones here? Why is it not shaking then? I don't know, did we? Oh. Oh yeah. Alright then, well let me remap it then. Yeah, we gotta go to Saint Denis for that one, but while we go to Saint Denis, there's actually a few more on the way. So I'll go here. And also, we'll go here. So. Right, the next one's here, which is literally right. Next one down there. Is that ketchup in there? I'm only joking. This might be a metal detector, Mike. I think this is jewelry. Got it. Maybe you do. He's gonna dig or what? My character, I don't know what my character was doing. No mad in the Zazu. Nice. An egg. Oh, that's not what we're after. But. Where is it? Where? That's not an egg, that's still an egg. That's not egg, mate. That's a lost wing. It's fine, there's a chest in your eye. Oh, I've got it. There we go. No, 6 collectibles, I think that was. Or, I don't know, maybe it was. Yeah, I've got 3 more left. Well, on the map. I'm just having a look. Collector. Yeah. Oh, did you look on the map, Richard? Is that how did you get your collectibles then? Did you look on the map online? Unreported. Murder? What? What? Was there a knife? Murder? Oh my god! What? It's a metal detector. Is here. Nice. Oh, I killed someone. Oh, killed him. Shit, I fucking killed him. Nine out of nine. There we go. That was piss easy to die. Right? Nah, so you don't. Unless we've got to go, Richard. For this, there's a card up here which I need. Oh yeah, I did it. Oh, so have you done your fishing one? Oh, let me see if I can get it here then. Let me see then. Oh, we'll just swim now. Oh, it's a flower here. Ah, so what, Aaron, so what, I don't get, what do you use here then? But what though? I don't get it. I don't get all the options. Where? Right, yeah. So river, you want a river lure. But then what bait do you want? It must do. So what are you using? Tell me what bite are you using right now then? Yeah. What bite? What bite are you gonna use? Crayfish. I don't know. So how slowly do you move it side to side then? But do you ever stop, or do you just keep going like it? Like this? I don't know. I've got something. Oh, I've got it. There we go. Yeah, I suppose it's a small one though. Oh, fucking hell, with live bait. Yeah, so we need it with bait. We do need bait. Oh, I need to catch four more, apparently. I don't know. I'm just going to phone call Mike. You alright? I did mute it, didn't I? I just put it on the live stream. Right, I did catch another fish, so I've got three more. I'm getting them really easily here. Jesus, these are so easy. These ones are easy to get. This is actually a really good place for fishing, Richard. Believe it or not, for some reason. Oh yeah, for small fish, yeah, it's good. I don't. I mean, catch one more fish, Richard. No, I'm done. I was too slow hooking the fish. I hooked it, then I pulled it back. Oh, free roam missions completed. We need. Oh yeah, well I forgot we still need to do those. Oh, let me get in the back. Yeah, that's it. Just go to the I'll go and get that tarot card that we were on about. And then that's it. And then I'll do the I'll just do the Haymitch mission. Oh, because we got to do three missions, don't we? Oh, Richard, I'll be right back. Thank you. don't know. I haven't paid. I haven't paid too much attention. I know the other day, it just remember it randomly turned light. Didn't it? When was the last time I updated this game? Oh, a legendary animal! Legendary animal! Yeah. We'll get up here. Oh god, there's a wolf, shit. I think it's a legendary wolf, you know that. Oh no, Richard, shit. No, don't shoot the wolf. Yeah, shoot the other wolves. Fuck off, you stupid fucking sick. Look where I spawn. Fucking struck. Lightning just fucking hit the fucking ground. Get up here, Richard. Keep it occupied. Got it. I got it. Fucking hell. Lightning just hit the top of this fucking mountain. And almost killed me. I'm waiting for it. But I will kill it afterwards. I will. Yeah. You fucking... No, you should have moved. Your captain might have found a sample. Camp's over here, I'm just gonna head towards camp. Yeah, it's just the way, isn't it? Just that they try and make the horses weak so you play the game longer. It's like earlier when you hit my horse, you killed it. It killed it. I don't know why.
Supplies are running down fast. Well, if you insist. So, what are you after? You know where to find me.
We are getting I basically need one more card to make a full collection, and it really is. And it tells you what card it is. It does. And because I know months ago, or probably I think about a year ago, Rockstar patched the ability to know what you could collect. So it's like the coins, right? It's still on the map. It still tells you what coins you can get, but it's random. It's a random coin for everyone. Yeah, so like, if I get a coin, you'll get a different coin to me. But with the cards, they didn't patch that. They left the cards the same, so it's not as good as value. So I just looked at the map and saw what card I needed. But there was just one more left, so I thought I might as well. Yeah, I wouldn't have been up this way anyway if I wasn't to look at it. So I wouldn't have found it anyway. I know most cards, you just cut all the other cards. I've just randomly come across them and collected them over the time that I've been playing. I just randomly collected them. Yeah, it should be. It's at the house, mate. Yeah, it's exactly at the house. Or house, building, whatever the fuck that is. Yeah, I think it was a. I didn't place the waypoint. Might be underneath. Oh, have you found it yet? Did you find it? I think there's a basement. Under there, I think. Full stat. We'll do this Hamish mission. We will. That's what we need to do to get those other daily challenges. Plus, we get a bit of money and gold for it anyway. So. Just pick me up. My horse ain't here, mate. My horse is. Yeah, apparently my horse can't find me. Oh, now my horse has found me. It found me. Richard, I'm not being funny. If this guy's like, don't kill anyone again, I'm not gonna bother with that. Who the fuck's this guy? Look. Richard, do you see this guy? Look. What's this? There's a guy here. Is there a guy next to me on your screen? There's a guy right here.
You're becoming quite indispensable. Good. Now, this might not be nice. You look out at nature's majesty, this green and pleasant valley. Now, you could think, and be forgiven for doing so, that it is a peaceful land. It is not, by any means. We got men round here would make the devil blush. A gang of them, the Skinner brothers, they are called. They're just to the north of here at the loft. I heard things from there. Horrible things. Suffering. Captives. If there's folk up there...
This guy is speaking longer than fucking cribs.
So do I.
Fucking hell. Oh. What's this guy doing? Rescue the captive and drop them off in time. Okay. At least it's not like don't kill me. That's realistic.
Oh. you did.
The beer in the saloon has gone off. Tasted mighty strange to me, anyhow.
Hit 1 out of 3, so we'll go to Joe, because he's like assassinate someone, so I'd rather do that sort of thing. I'd kill someone because, you know. Yeah. I didn't mind that mission, that was alright, you know, at least I like missions where you gotta kill people. Man. I don't want a mission where you gotta steal a wagon and fucking drive it to the driver's fucking house. And it's like, you know the mission where we got to deliver the mail. That's they're like the train clerk missions. I ain't doing them ever. They're crap. They are boring. There's a party at this house somewhere. Yeah, you can go inside here. This is what I like, you actually go inside buildings in this game. It makes it so much more interesting, doesn't it? Oh yeah, I know you can't go in all of them, but it's like, well, you can at least go in a lot of them. At least going 50% of them. I'm not sure. Yeah. Oh. Where is it? It's here. What one's standing?
it's you. You looking for more work, then? Then here's a tip. And a good one, too. One you'll do real well from. And I will, too. Long as you honor your obligations to the one that gave it you. Yeah. A wagon. From Valentine. Up to Emerald Ranch. It's the law who's running it. And there might be some others who had the same tip-off as you. But should be easy, really. So, thank old Joe, yeah?
Richard, stay close. There's some people. They were following me. So I mean, stay close. I don't know if they shoot me. Generally, there's no right. I generally don't shoot first because there's literally no causing something. If I aim a weapon at me, I'll kill them. Because it's like, well, I'm not being funny. If I aim a weapon, but if you aim a weapon at someone, you have the intent to shoot, don't you? It's kind of the rule I do. Where the fuck are we going? Oh, we got. Oh, we nick it. We got a steal this time. Clean my weapon. This is fucking. Someone here. You know it's gonna. Oh, you know it's gonna come up. Rivals can steal the wagon, right? It's gonna say that, and I might have to shoot this guy. I can't. What's up? That's it, look. There is it, fucking thing. I just don't see the point. Anyway, look, yeah. Yeah, I think people are just curious. People may try and help. Yeah, we go to this one here. We'll go to this one here. Is he following us? What's his name? It's a woman. Yeah. So I've never done this mission before. It's a stranger on the map. It's my last one. So I don't know if I'll get some sort of award for getting all of looking at all of them. You know, it says their names on the map, right? Like on that. Well, this one just says strangers. I don't know who it is. So I never used to go around doing these. I used to find them boring. Like, you know, I never used to go around doing these. Wait, you're going really slow. I think I'm going to go in a cutscene. You know that. I'm probably getting up going in a cutscene now. How do I get in?
Back, are you? Can you do something else for me?
What?
I ain't going to say this too loud, but I need some folks got rid of. I don't say that lightly.
Oh, can you say this as well?
Husbands, and I miss them all dearly. Well, four of them. Two of them I might have had a hand moving on. But I know sadness and loss. And I would not make this request had I not deemed it necessary. Well, ain't no time like now. Go on!
No, no! Oh, eliminate! Oh, this is what people do. You know when people come after us? This is what it is. Oh, for fuck's sake. Let's fucking get him. I mean, I'm not messing about here. This is it. Alright, so this is what people do. This is how it's done. So people, I don't think people really mean... Well, they're gonna have to die. Imagine there's like two level 900s. Well, I'll be like, fuck. I'd can only get to level 999, and that's it. You know that. That's it. So on GTA, you would have completed it. There's been no more to do. It's fine, I'll just make a second character if I got that. If I wanted to keep playing. Oh, one of them left the... Good update. One of them left. To be fair, they're probably running. They're just running away. So I don't see the point of this mission. You're not going to catch up to them. They just can keep running away. Oh yeah, we probably, if he keeps running away, we won't complete this. We'll just have to do a different one. Because what we normally do is like we hold off somewhere, don't we? We let them come to us, and I just fucking shoot them and they come over to us. Sniper. You fall off. He's here, huh? I'm getting explosive bullets out. Oh, well, that's that then. $3. I'm doing this bounty. I'm going after this player bounty. This is $5 bounty nearby. It does. But we got to keep this player alive. Capture toxic sniper for £5.50. Look. I don't know. Lasso him. Let's lasso him. Oh, he messaged me. Oh, this guy messaged me. DDH. What does that mean? Do you know what that means? I don't know what that fucking means. Yeah, get your... I don't know if we can get our lasso out. Look, he's at his camp. Get your lasso out. You get him? That's it. Right, put him on my horse. Put him on the back of my horse. Put him on the back. Quips shot you! Quips! Shit! Fucking Quips! Fucking... No, we do. I killed him. What? I can't believe that. That's no way. No fucking way. What? Richard, shoot him. There we go. I don't know how the fuck she got out. You know that, I don't know what happens, I think they just stay dead. Fucking creeps, just fucking one pop ya. But you know we don't get the full money, because we killed him. But it's like, well, how the fuck are you supposed to bring him in alive? That's what I don't get.
One stiffening corpse. In the wagon, please. Honest day's work.
I think they get split between us, you know. 133. Yeah, because you killed him, but it's, oh, I don't know, it's just stupid. Man. I've got a headshot a player, I do, with a bow. In showdowns. I want to do all of them today, actually. Let's do showdowns. What's it called? Showdown? Or shoot? Well, I'm sorry, but what is showdowns? No, it's not them. That's not them. I'm just gonna look on YouTube. So I'm... I don't think that's any of them. What? I forgot. Oh, ready up. This on Tron Kieran. Where's my bow? Get up, bow. Oh, fuck off. I hate the combat in this game. Why have I not got a bow for? It's the Deadeye. The Deadeye ruins this game. Oh, I'll keep drinking moonshine, of course. The Deadeye, yeah, Deadeye ruins it, yeah. It ruins the whole combat. Oh, I got thrown off. This is shit. It's like on GTA, I'd kill all of them without a. Without. Look, what is this? Fucking hell, this stupid bit. Oh, fuck off. I just got thrown. I just got killed by a tomahawk. I thought I'd have my bow on me to get this daily challenge. This is why I hate, this is why I hate the general challenge. You can't get them all done, so they, you have to deploy them at least. It's all crap. Oh, this is shit. The shotgun doesn't do any damage. Oh, yeah, I can't do the combat in this. I like the Deadeye when it's you're killing on like NPCs, but not the fucking not online players. I play better in free mode. Drive my horse and stuff. You know, you have your horse. What is this respawn fucking thing? Fuck off. All these little kids using female characters are so annoying. It's just kids, you know, they're fucking boys using fucking female characters. Oh, fuck off. There's no. Oh, fuck off! He's invisible! Because he's just spawned in, but then he could kill me. That's stupid, though. He spawned in front of me, but then he could kill me, and I couldn't kill him because I can't get these. Fucking hell, just stabbed this person. Therefore, did. Off, shot this person in the head and they didn't die. Jesus off. You do not get shot in the back with a shotgun and do the 180 spin and just shoot someone in the head. What's this? What is this? Call of Duty? That's what they do on COD, isn't it? You fucking fire a full mag into someone, but they somehow don't die. That's fucking Warzone for you. Fucking stupid, pathetic game. What a piece of shit game that is. I can't even tell you how fucking pissed off I got at that game. Oh shit, I'd fire a full mag into someone. A full mag, you'd be fucking dead, wouldn't you? If you shot someone fucking 12 times, I'd be dead. I mean. Well, you'd most likely be dead if you shot someone a couple of times. It just. Oh, 0.16 gold. Got for taking part in that. Jesus. 0.16. I'm like, piss, it shows your player dead at the end. This is fast. A bit cringy, man. Yeah, no problem, mate. Yeah, we will do. Definitely. Alright, see you later, mate.
Hit! Mm-hmm.